out in photos.
You know, Kylie's lips, it's not permanent. It's not going to stay there forever if she doesn't want it to. And if it makes her feel better about herself, then why not? I just don't want her to take it too far because she's a beautiful girl and I don't think she needs anything.
She's the best body. Like, I would kill to